the beer goes up today and this latest tax increase will be the biggest in 30 years. The 4% hike is expected to push tax on a carton of beer up to $18.80. A pint will cost almost 15 bucks. The Brewers Association is urging the federal government to provide some relief in the October budget.
I think at a time when our hospitality sector is still recovering from the pandemic, it's not helping.